darkness where I'm bound, and this black hole I've dug for me. And silently within, with hands touching skin, shock breaks my disease, and I can breathe. In my veins.